In a breast lift or breast reduction procedure, incisions are made to accommodate a higher position for the areola and nipple, as well as to remove excess skin and breast tissue. Stitches usually follow the circumference of the areola, the natural lower crease of the breast, and a vertical line extending between the areola and lower crease.